Hi, my name is Lauren Pinocchio. I work in accounting here at Hope Family Wines. I started here back in October of 2016 after I had our first son. I grew up in Atascadero and I've moved to Paso a while back and have grown up here. So my family's been in Paso for as long as I can remember. I grew up going to wine festivals and visiting all the tasting rooms and everything throughout the 80s and the 90s. And my love grew from there. And when it came time to go to college, I went to Cal Poly and picked ag business with a minor in viticulture and kind of went with it from there. Actually, yes, I did have an aha moment. I was going to Cal Poly, I started in computer science and realized it wasn't for me. So I started getting into accounting because numbers always clicked. And I went, when I was in traditional accounting, business accounting, it wasn't really making sense. And I ended up switching to ag business and it was a lifetime change. And everything just kind of came together. The favorite part about the wine industry would probably be getting to enjoy and sharing new experiences with wine, meeting new people and learning everyone has a piece that they bring to the table. And it's not just one person or one job, but it all kind of grows together. The thing that you will see through all of these interviews, I'm sure with every employee here, is the dedication to family is so important to Austin and Chuck and everyone involved. I couldn't be here and do what I do and be with my kids if I didn't have the true essence of family that emanates from everyone at Hope Family. Professional achievement is actually being able to get to work here. I absolutely love being here as it's been like the perfect fit for our family, which is my personal achievement is I'm married to my husband and we've been together for 20 years and we have three little kids and I'd do anything for them. They are incredible. Outside of work, family is definitely most important to me. It involves a lot of getting all the stuff done, but trying to take in all the small moments within doing all the stuff you have to do. So my friend once told me that my spirit animal was a bumblebee because we were out to lunch and every time we'd go out to lunch, this like bee would always be like stuck to my car for some random reason. And she would say, well, it totally fits you for your spirit animal because you're sweet as honey, you're busy as a bee and all these other things. So it's kind of been fun. She moved away and actually over time, we've just kind of like sent each other little bee things. So kind of silly, but fun. So when we talk about superheroes, I would definitely guess my kids would definitely say I am Ghost Spider. And I had no idea what this Ghost Spider was until they introduced it to me, and they're under five. It is Spider-Man, but in an alternate universe, there's this girl spider. So anytime we are role-playing superheroes, I get to be Ghost Spider. Probably one of my favorite sounds is the sound of rain on the roof, and has like kind of a calming sense and kind of that bundled up feeling and that you're safe and warm, but amongst anything that's going on around you. So the chore I absolutely hate above anything else is cleaning the microwave. It's just awful.